could it? Just put up the lights.
Christmas tape now.
Frozen Santa Claus.
At this time, I'd like to present to you our fifth grade singers, our sixth grade singers, and our seventh and eighth grade chorus.
Thank you.
button that.
Light.
I'll go to East Peoria.
Here we go. Into the room.
Okay.
The producer, the director, the writer. Patrick.
We're good to go. Simmons.
All right. There's so, run. Jared.
Just put 40 on our
eyes.
And me, Dennis Young.
Richard Shaw is running the camera.
There's the bulletin.
Fresh off the press.
Just get the whole one in here.
There's a stupid redhead with a light.
Look at
him.
Alright,
you
gotta pick my house.
You're
back
here?
Nope.
I'm gonna go through these.
Do I start?
No, I don't. No, wait, let me give these guys their.
You're the pole position.
Oh, he's taping that.
Who's this is Kid K, slash Kid K. Right off, if you want. Right now, you can.
Our young people are in charge of our program tonight. I'm going to ask the director, Mr. Larry Scott, to come forward and preside.
I'm sure there's a great deal of joy in the hearts of all of us as we gather here tonight. My heart hasn't been singing all day because of the season, so constantly reminiscing. How much I have been wished to rejoice in the coming of Christ.
Hi.
Happy words.
This is, I had to ask.
Save my first Christmas. Best Brown.
After. Okay. The play, the curtains will be closed. Okay.
Deb's playing or whatever. Or I'll probably have to leave that song or whatever. So.
Right.
I'll just go ahead. I'll tell you what. We'll leave this long, and I'll just sit down here. Or is this going to be something? Is this going to be gone? Is this going to be off here?
Yeah, it's going to be off. No, you know, we can't.
There is.
All right, you ready?
Okay,
your TV? Your TV show is on. No. Oh, that TV show is on.
Yeah.
Okay. It's, how do you guys know when,
heard you expect? 7 o'clock. I bet that bed has more than 100 lumps in the mattress. Just imagine it's one of those pined out beds you sleep in with built-in straw mattress you had when you were a kid.
Oh, what's the use of being sarcastic? I wish I were born on Christmas Eve again. I suppose I would be going to the church program. My folks were God-fearing people. Old Deacon Reaver, old Deacon Stubblefield would be standing up to read. He was so nearsighted he always held the Bible right up to his nose like this. Then he would have the tree lit and treats would be distributed. What an agony it was waiting for your name to be called.
We had a tree.
Now, wait, sit down in the chair and you leap through the Bible. Don't do that. We need more vision type things. You're all right.
We had a tree in the church too. I remember I always wanted to pencil angel on the top branch.
You would.
But we're gonna have a lot of lost people. You know.
Man, as I was, I could help but notice that garage, man. He seemed to have it. You remember what he said? He said he was going to the church program and his brother Ted asked us if we were going. I don't believe that man had peace.
I guess the youngster had joy. The way he was jitterbugging around. I wonder what he'll get on the Christmas tree. I bet his eyes would pop out of the train we got for your sister Holly's kid.
Okay, hold it right there. You got.
Oh, I forgot all that junk in the car.
Oh, I've forgotten about all that junk in the car.
That's all that.
That's what
candy
he said.
And nuts.
That's
what I said.
It was all that candy and nuts too.
His
Name?
Richard.
Richard, what do you say?
What do you say? Why not make the best of things? Would you be willing to get that stuff out of the car and go over the Christmas
tree? I believe I'd like that.
Okay, stand up and go.
Play it,
no, and we'll do this. Stand, all right. Said, all right, that sounds good. And go, shh, do a high five.
Under the tree for the little boy.
Hey, this is, hey, let's go, go find a nest and go up for the second time. Do a little, put a little comedy in there.
I believe I'd like that.
No, not that. You're happy.
All right, yeah, up the tree and put it in the tree for the little boy.
Right,
and the orange is a cane, you'll be a tree.
All right, let's go.
Oh, yep. There you go. No, don't. Because you're going to be going off stage anyway.
Or just hey, Sean, wait, I got that. Yeah.
I like that, man. We'll have you 3x5 cards.
We'd like to welcome all of you to our Lord's birthday tonight. Our children are in charge of the program. Now I'd like to ask the director, Mr. Larry Scott, to come and preside.
Yeah, do what you want, bud.
Here's our director.
Thank you, Pastor Brown. I'm sure there's a great deal of joy in our hearts. Oh, man. In the hearts of all of us as we gather here tonight. My heart has been singing all day because this season so constantly reminds me of how much I have in which to rejoice in the coming of Christ. Tonight I want to welcome everyone to our Christmas program. Tonight's play is called The Miracle. But before we get started, Pastor Brown has a few words to say about the first Christmas. Pastor Brown?
Good job, bud. Good job.
And then what I can say, I can give like a short version of the, have Dad help me paraphrase the start of the verse.
Okay, where were we?
I'd like to present
our program. Elbridge is
alright, so something like that. Alright. We have a couple of young men here tonight that had car trouble and couldn't make it to their destination. They decided to come here tonight to see our play. This goes to show you that this church and its members are like shining stars in their community. And these boys follow the star where Jesus is when he is here tonight.
And
now we'd like to bring in you Elmer's Baptist Church's Christmas program.
Good
job. Wouldn't that be weird?
After the play is over, you have to go. Any incidents or if some people were dealing with this?
Well, you're going to have to go back there to the bell.
No speaking.
Zoom.
And there's no face in the audience.
You know how to zoom.
You
it's up here.
Can
it's on there.
You two could do that. Guys. No, you don't want to. I mean, I can find it. You know, I'll have to put it in the Georgia Stars.
Stop.
Hey.
You can still zoom from back there, Damien.
No,
I know.
No even face in the audience. All you have to do. The curtain's going to be closed. Mary and Joseph's always going to be
Damien.
He's already going
what?
To be up here.
Turn
hey.
It off.
Hey, done it.
It's
hey.
Sean Penn.
Not all that tape.
Everything's filled.
I have cable. I got everything filled. I got it all. All thing I need is this.
John, act like I hit you.
Whoever brings me the most sheets tomorrow to practice, score sheets.
Do it again, bro.
Still, the kids are all dreaming away.
There's a Louise Jared, or Jared, did you find it? Here's a scissors you can.
Waiting for
Santa.
What'd you do?
When you're ready to cut it, call Jared and cut that wire for
you. Jab in my eyeball.
Okay, now. Jared.
I gave the scissors to you. Now I'm downstairs.
Oh, okay. Anybody seen the scissors?
I ain't got laid them over there.
No, you don't see it. Hey!
Over.
Put it on auto. It's on close.
Yeah.
I can see.
By the piano?
I think they're over there near there.
What was you cutting with them?
Maltz. E-lead copper. Lena. Schmaltz. Lena. Schmaltz.
Look better?
Yeah.
How's that?
I do it some more. As high as you can get it, really.
Right there.
Whoa. Is that? Hey, Michelle.
You heard the point.
Oh.
Alright. Here's one.
Alright. Plug it in and run it over to the middle.
You gonna film the whole thing?
It's 15 till 6. People have been getting here by 6.
Yeah, after I turn the TV on.
It's recording that.
Out of here. We try to get a message into these plays for you guys to take with you. Something that the Lord wants to use in this play. It's like a message or like a sermon to you. So. First, I got a little boy that wants to say a poem. Rusty, you want to come forward? You want to say your poem?
Jesus loves me. That's one thing down from heaven you see.
Good job.
you is born this day in the city of David, the Savior, Jesus Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign to you, and you shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. Suddenly there is an angel, a multitude of heaven and earth, and glory to God, and glory to God in highest, and peace on earth to the Lord.
Peace. Who knows the meaning of the word? Joy. All the world is searching for it, but no one found it.
As I was in that garage, I think that garage man, I think he had it. That little kid, he really wanted to know his program.
Yeah, I guess the youngster did have joy. The way he was jitterbugging around. I wonder if he'll be under the Christmas tree this year. I bet his eyes will pop out of the train without missing the crowd.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about all that junk we got.
Yeah, we got some nuts and candy, too.
Hey, Richard, let's get the stuff and go down to the church.
Yeah, I'd like that. We could put the, wrap up the train and give the kids a Christmas
tree. Yeah, we can use the candy and the nuts and stuff for trees.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Let's go.
With a Larry Scott coming beside.
I'm sure there's a great deal of joy in the hearts of all of us as we gather here tonight. My heart has been singing all day because this season so constantly reminds me of how much I have in which to rejoice in the coming of Christ to earth. Tonight I want to welcome everyone to our Christmas program. Tonight's play is called The Miracle, but before we get started, Pastor Brown has a few words to say about the first Christmas. Pastor Brown?
Thank you, Mr. Scott. Well, as we can see, we have a couple of young men here tonight that had some car trouble and couldn't make it to their destination, so they decided to join us here in the church. This goes to show what this church and its members are to this community. They're like shining stars for the people in this community to follow. And these men have followed the star and followed Jesus. And Jesus is here tonight.
Suits my folks. If I ask for the sweater, I'll get it. I know what I'll get because my friend started my luggage collection last year. The only surprise I have is trying to guess which piece I'll get. You never can tell, Carol. Maybe they'll put some surprises in the luggage. Santa knows you've been good this year.
That would be cool. Junior, I'm saying much for you. Oh,
well, Mom, just give me a check and I'll just get whatever I want.
Doesn't your church have a Christmas program, Jean?
Huh, are you kidding? I haven't been in the church for years except for Aunt Lauren's funeral. Even then, my mom said she was smothering to death.
Christmas is something special at our house.
Christmas is all about, isn't it? All Christmas is getting lots of presents from sometimes time on such a racket that just gives more money to the business people.
Do you have your always been that way?
Not always. We used to pretend along with everyone else. That was before Daddy left. He really loved Christmas, but Mother says that was just a show, just like everything else he did. So she says Christmas is foolish. I guess it would take a real miracle to change her mind about Christmas.
It's late, girls, and I think you better be going.
Remember our practice next week. Don't be late.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Sure said it. I guess we fitted right into Gina's picture about what people are like around Christmas time. I guess we haven't been very good witnesses, have we?
No, we haven't. But I've
going on here tonight?
Not that I know of.
This is the market school, too, right?
This is Roger.
Where's Marquette? I'm in the wrong room.
Probably both.
My daughter's not here, and I kept looking for her. Probably all.
Great, 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 great
Hey, say hi, Peepaw.
Oh, man.
Hey, Peepaw.
No, he's in here.
Wave.
Peepaw's right here.
Wave it.
Look in
wave
there.
Wave, Michael. Say hi, Peepaw.
Say hi, Peepaw.
Tell him bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye to Festus.
Tell bye-bye to Festus.
Say I love you, Peepaw.
Aw. That's cute.
Are you counting Michael?
We're skipping a few numbers and we're going backwards.
Oh, you
No.
Yeah, allergic. Anything, allergy, you get itches.
Never seen Missy yet? Has she been here?
Yeah, she's coming back. They had to go over Dale's people about 5:30.
Okay.
Are the guys in here? Stay here just watch these
guys. Donna, feel something about
it. Hey, Bugs, you got a friend out here, man. You gotta get
it. I'm coming.
Send this to Dad so everybody can say thank you, people.
Count of what? Oh,
you're when the red light's on.
Yeah. Right now. Thank you, people.
Thank you, people.
Yeah. Thanks, Louise.
See, it's in the same.
I like that.
Missy's over here in the corner.
Hi. Huh?
Is it a nightmare?
No, it's shirt.
Oh, that's cute.
Let me get that. Courtney. Bye-bye. see that.
Man, did
Mama
or Holly get
anything? Holly got something. I
think so. Whoa. Look at these pens.
Do what?
Stooges.
I didn't get that big Batman thing last year.
Roger Rabbit, at least I'm not stupid. Off the president. Cool. Man. Lady in the Tree. Born to Burn. California Raisin.
I'm gonna get some more presents out.
Spread out,
knuckleheads. You got a couple more in there.
Most of these are Rusty's and Jessica's.
I can put this in.
Jessica,
oh, it's a
pen. Right.
Happy St. Patrick's Day. I can put this in Mama's stocking. Jolly Santa Claus. Bubblegum. Oh, cool. What is this? Starburst book. Never had a Starburst.
That's for grandma.
No,
here's this one I'm gonna give Mom. Sean, here's one for you.
We're
we got the same one. These are all the ones that go to grandma's.
There's none on my side for us.
Well, they're all over here.
All right, slide the other ones back
here's
in there.
Oh, here's the ones too.
Can you tell what that is first? Thank you, Evie. Good with your truck.
Yeah. I'll stick it out
the bag. Fragile.
Thanks. Mine has the ghost.
Oh, man.
Ghost tone
thanks.
To it. Hey, I can remember this stuff.
Don't show her. Buy clothes with, or you get
clothes.
After Christmas, or you can get a lot of things for, you know, on sale.
25. Thanks.
I get 24. Unless I miscounted.
You should get
25. Tracy's one for you right there for me.
Oh, wait, what
mom? Where's that? Where's that one, Sean? Give Sean that one you got.
Okay, you gotta open up this one.
Wait,
first.
Wait, wait,
that
one's that. Hey, that's for me.
Oh.
I think that's for me, yeah.
I'm glad somebody got me one of these. Thanks, bud. Yeah. We'll use that in your room.
Well, you're wearing all the time and you only have one pair of them, so. Wow. What is it, Sean?
The knee?
Yeah.
Oh, the one that I got you? Now open up the other one.
Yeah, that's cool.
So now when the power goes out, you got your life.
Dad, what'd you get?
No.
What'd you get, Dad?
I smell strawberry.
Sled finder.
They're
nice, thank you, bud.
Batteries.
I don't know what Sean got you, Mom.
He gave you the battery, didn't he? No.
Come here, give me a kiss, Trey.
You're just asking, I want to run.
Thank you.
Yeah, you have a little shield in the back. That looks sharp. That comes
pretty.
Out.
That stuff's safe for
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that's
Ooh. Sam,
Sean.
Good grief, Sean.
Hey, Dad, open up your other one over there. I know what that is. I peeked at it.
You picked it out?
Think I could pick out something like that?
Well, you open the one
I
for me.
I
got picking out.
What?
You open the one for me?
You like it?
Yeah, I like it. It's pretty.
There's one down there.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Down there, the one that's for me from...
I just opened up the lamp. Is that from you?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Yeah, I like these kind of shirts.
I skipped three times.
Here, Tracy.
First, I was gonna get you a black clock, and then I was gonna get you.
You showed me last night.
Sean. Huh? First, I was gonna get you a black clock, and
that's
then I was
nice.
Gonna get you two big black pillows, and then I switched to that lamp.
That lamp's nice. Real nice.
Velvet. They were velvet or silk pillows.
It feels like
fun.
A towel.
Yeah, let me.
Not just one towel, it's a whole bunch of towels.
For your hope chest. Hope you get married.
There you go. Oh, wow.
Well, you gotta get them all out. Be careful with them. Just be super careful with
him. Is there the dog down there?
No, there's a stand for him.
Thanks, Sean.
You're welcome.
Also, this is what that stand is for.
All right, they go on the...
Okay. Is it here?
10 speed.
It's
the time they have
5 speed or something.
Whoa!
What is it?
Don't rock the jukebox.
Oh, man.
Yeah, thank you, baby.
Oh,
hey, yeah. I know what I'll be listening to today.
I know what I'll be listening to.
I have nothing to listen to.
It'll be a nice day. You can go ride a bike.
It'll be a nice day. It'll be a nice day.
There's my money.
Oh, got a choke. This is going to cost you.
Hey, I didn't
know. Oh, it's your clock, Tracy. It looks like it's an alarm clock.
It's a Pillsbury Doughboy clock. I like that. That's cool.
Ew, honey.
Should I give her a whole one?
Yeah. You, good girl. Oh.
He gave it to her sideways.
Jim has my other police squad movie.
You don't have that?
No, yeah. I mean, he brought my first one. Alright, so I got all 6 episodes now.
This is cool.
Watch Bart's head. It's busted off 2 times.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm just setting
I mean, it's glued on.
I'm not going to play with the ring.
Oh, yeah. Yes, you can help it.
What is it? Off of the squad? I think I found what here it is.
Holly,
I bet Holly would be scared of this. Yeah, she'd probably pick it up and throw it.
Where'd my art set go?
We created a monster.
I don't know where my stuff is.
Well, your stuff's over here.
Not my stuff that I get.
Oh.
Like my art center and stuff.
I see your shoes, Trace. Those are cute.
Them warm?
Uh-huh.
I don't think Holly likes
Thank you.
That is darling. I don't reckon I even had one of these pictures.
Yeah.
I couldn't find it. That is cute.
Jessica.
Okay,
wait,
no, wait.
Nobody gets in here, though.
Okay,
okay,
give this one to Rusty. Wait till your dad gets in here to open it, okay?
Let me just tell Mom, Dad, me, and Sean.
So here's Sean.
All right, thanks.
Is he coming? Is he coming?
He went back or something. I don't know.
Well, that's pretty paper.
Yeah, it is.
It's Mom's, I think.
You ready?
Is this a little package? No, open it.
Not yet. We'll wait for us.
Oh.
Yeah, then we're going to film them, each one and every one.
Are we really?
Yeah.
All right. Russ. Where see, Mom, that's that shirt. Look at that.
Look at that. Whoa. Dale.
Oh,
Coming to me.
Everybody got a
first. I got this one.
Those are yours,
I believe.
Right.
Rusty and Jessica. Go ahead. You're showing no name, Mom. It looks like you're
right. That's Jessica.
Okay.
You gotta keep an eye on Jessica too. She'll start grabbing her. Just did that today.
She don't care.
Jeez. Brother-in-law.
Oh. Hey, Grandma.
There you go.
Grandma, this is the one that I said you're gonna like.
Oh, my big, huge one!
Russell's socks.
Look at
mine!
You
give him to him once he starts tearing.
That's Sean.
Did somebody already give this away?
Rusty, watch out, bud.
I know.
Why don't you put like, one down?
Thanks, girl.
Don't tear that box.
Oh, it's a coat.
It's in Final Bears, fan.
Too big.
I don't think anybody has met it today.
Daddy, be a princess.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Dad, Mom.
What is it?
Look.
That's pretty. That's
a yellow lady now.
Oh, nice. Okay. One of it. That's
pretty.
Yeah. Tracy. Look.
Yes.
Tracy. Oh, yeah. No, tell me
if
about
you touch
that.
Him, I break in your face, John.
But yeah, I didn't get
thanks. That's so pretty.
Thanks, Gil.
You're welcome.
This is even more vice grip.
Didn't
bother to wrap mine, did you?
They're heavy. I think it probably weighs 100 pounds.
Oh, gosh, I got everything I wanted now. I got the slippers, the art center, the center, my bike. A new backpack.
We already have
a new backpack.
Oh, it's great.
Yeah,
Grandma, we already have this. What is it, Grandma?
Okay, I thought maybe Dale was getting your garage door open until I saw the box. Now I don't think it is.
Oh, sorry, Dale. What is it, Grandma?
Garage door open.
I thought
those
things
were
just about that big, like a little
please
don't
put it up.
Pat.
I mean,
where'd
the other two?
Well, I'll clean up the mess and then you
what'd you say?
Yeah, this is adjustable. I just looked it up.
Man,
I
got my dinner tea.
Pat.
Mom. Dad, I'll try to put all the stuff in there.
Well, he can.
Wait a minute.
Where's the other two balls?
Yes.
I got chomping bags that would hold up better.
I love play with
Where are the other two balls, Jess?
Jessica.
There's a whole bag of them right there underneath her.
I know, but I got to find two more that's in the bag.
We'll just wait till we pick up paper.
She's cuter about the blue makeup.
See, they've got these color bows, too. Yeah, we just took them.
Like them shoes? That way you just took them off.
And you got Marge of clothes?
Well, they won't go on that one.
Let me hear it again. She likes that one. Sit over in the corner and is watching it. Just
Smoky Mountain Christmas this year. Is it? Squeeze
it.
What time?
Squeeze it. Squeeze it first. Now stick it underwater.
I'd look for it a video store.
Can I shoot you?
No. Shoot Sean.
Uh-oh. I don't got that much willow left.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you said that.
I thought you said that.
There's no telling what might be in that.
Five, six kids running around here.
He's part of it, isn't he?
Dad, I think Mikey opened some of them for you.
Yeah.
They were down there, and he got into them and started opening them up. Dale said he's been running around saying bubble butt.
Yeah. He also goes, cowabunga.
He calls people bubble butt. Twice a day, give it a bath once a month.
Are you tired of getting into this paper yet?
Sure. Ooh, that's pretty. Yeah.
Brian wrote that church.
Oh, did he?
From Brian and Rochelle.
Hey, look at that.
Ooh, leather one. Indian moccasins.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, here, let me put that up here on the shelf for you, Bob. Looks like you've been using it already. You used it before. What's in that can, Bob? What's in that can?
Thank you.
Made by a white man, I bet you. Packing I bought at Walmart, so you don't use glue or nothing, you just strap it. When them two cardboards touch together, they stick. No, they have to cut a little bit more. They don't want to stick. They're good for sending in the mail. Skeeter, come here, where's your ball at? Yeah.
sit and rest for a second.
There's one Michael over right there. That's mom pretty close.
Oh, I thought there was something else in there.
Why don't we wait for it closed? Did it with one eye on somebody in the living room and the other eye sitting down there ripping the whole
thing.
Zip up the front?
Michael already did it.
Yeah, yeah. Get on Roscoe about that.
Michael already did that one. That's for me and the girls.
We're still getting mad and making things.
Oh, yeah.
How much corn do you need, huh?
Mom tell you about her going on a gambling boat, Dad?
Size, ain't it?
Yeah, he is. Oh, here's looking at you, Wayne. Oh, yeah. There's a kiss for you. He's a little shy right now.
Just so. Betcha. On the head. All right, Jessica, go.